University of San Francisco, Business 305, Principles of Finance, Team 11, Take 11, and Action.
Hi, everyone. I'm the leader of the group, and I'm Mr. Wang, Mr. Zhang, and Mr. Zhou. And this is our presentation. Our intrinsic value is 250.6, and which is larger than current price 214.1, and so which is 17 points. And so for our company review, we are going to introduce the Goldman Sachs background and the financial analysis, stock valuation, recommendation. And so for the background, Goldman Sachs is an American multiple finance company that engage in global investment management, securities, and another financial service. And so this is the six of the leadership. So CFO, 35 years working, and CEO, 35 years, CFO, 40 years. And so next. So for the rank of the total assets, Goldman Sachs have the is number 5, 0.9 trillion. And this is business agreements, and Goldman Sachs have the investment banking, institutional client service, investing and lending, investment management. So SWOT analyze strengths, weakness, opportunities, threats is over there. And for the product and service, we got support, invoice, advice, finance, transfer.
So here's the financial condition. The ROA of the Goldman Sachs is 0.8, and the ROE is 9.8, and the EBIT margin is 33.7, and the debt to equity is 2.8. And the interest coverage is 1.8. And the forward PE is 11.8, and the dividend payout is 1.3, and the revenue is 12.3, and the net income is 21.6. EPS person is 16.3. So the conditions are average, the industry is below, and the overall is good. This is technical analysis. The stock value is 250.6. It's larger than 214.1. Current value, the price now is 17%. And it's bigger of the Goldman Sachs Group, the stock bigger. Next.
So for the perpetuity, the stock value is 217, and which is less than the current price, which is 214.1. So the discount is 0.5%. So for the CAPM model, the risk-free rate is 8%, the beta is 1.4, expected rate of return is 10%, the cost of equity is 12%, and for the return, equity is 8%, and stock value is 266, and the range is high. And in 2080 years, the EPS is 12 hour and the G is 12%. And the further growth is the intrinsic value is 236.7, which is larger than the current value, which is 214.1, and the revenue is 12.5%. And for the capital asset pricing model, the risk-free rate is 8 and the beta is 1.4, expected market return is 10% and the return on equity is 12. So for the multiples approach, the plan for the GP in 2017 is 30 and in the next year is 40. For the BOA, for the first year is 50. discounted the cash flow, the WACC is 8% and the weighted debit is 70.8% and the weighted equity is 29.2% and return on debit is 0.9% percent and return on equity is 8.5%. So the total value is 239.4, and the weighted stock valuation, the interesting the value is 250.7, and which is bigger, which is larger than the current price, which is 240.1, and the premium is 17%. And the recommendation, so we recommend that for the index, buy forward, buy future, buy call on future, write puts on future,